Today in this video I will show you how to change your Gmail password for the Windows PC and laptop. So for this guys, first you open your browser like Google Chrome, and now here you go to the gmail.com. after you hit enter on your keyboard, and now here you enter your username and password. So now your Gmail account is open. So you can see here top right side setting icon. Click here and go to the settings. Next you can see here accounts and import. You select this option. After you can see change account. You click on this link change password. You need to verify your username and password. You type again, enter your username and click on next. Now enter your password. And select the next. So finally you face this type of page password. New password, you enter here your new password. After click on change password, you see this button. So hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel.